We are coming to you this week from sunny Florida. My mother-in-law, Cindy Noakes, is celebrating a birthday, and Cassie and I brought her down here to have a great time at the beach. I will not tell you how old she is because she would promptly smack me and I would have it coming. This week's hymn is, His Eye is on the Sparrow. We have the rare opportunity of hearing the story, the history of the hymn from the writer's own words. It was written by a lady named Sevilla D. Martin in 1905. The music was written by Charles H. Gabriel. This is Miss Martin's own words. Early in the spring of 1905, my husband and I were sojourning to Elmira, New York. We contracted a deep friendship for a couple by the name of Mr. and Mrs. Doolittle, true saints of God. Mrs. Doolittle had been bedridden for nigh 20 years. Her husband was an incurable cripple who had to propel himself to and from his business in a wheelchair. Despite their afflictions, they lived happy Christian lives, bringing inspiration and comfort to all who knew them. One day while we were visiting with the Doolittles, my husband commented on their bright hopefulness and asked them for the secret of it. Mrs. Doolittle's reply was simple. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me. The beauty of this simple expression of boundless faith gripped the hearts and fired the imagination of Dr. Martin and me. The hymn, His Eye is on the Sparrow, was the outcome of that experience. The very next day, she mailed that poem to Charles Gabriel, who supplied the music. The simplicity of that thought can propel you to peace. If you think about how much God cares about the small things in nature, and how much more he must care for you and me, there is peace in that thought. His eye is on the sparrow. Whenever storm clouds arise, when songs give place to crying, when hope within me dies, I just draw close. From care, he sets me free. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches over me. His eye is on the little sparrow, and I know he watches me, and I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. His eye is on the little sparrow, and I know he watches me. I sing because I'm happy. I sing because I'm free. His eye is on the little sparrow, and I know he watches me. His eye is on the little sparrow, and I know he watches. I know he watches. Yes, I know he watches me. Watches me. We appreciate you watching. I appreciate him watching. Don't be a stranger.